Oo, it's beautiful. The Monastery of Saint Clair. When my husband was training as a butcher in Pampanga, I came here and asked the nuns here to help us, to pray for us so that my husband will be able to go to Canada. And then my husband is now in Canada and now we are leaving. So it is my promise. I promised that before we go to Canada, we will come here first. To thank the sisters and to thank the Lord. Thanksgiving for the answered prayer. Successful.
Mami, nagliwat yung kinaw.
Ha? Wala na eh. Yes. My dad did a choir. They are practicing songs for the mass. Look at that. Ay. Okay. Hey, come here. Baka na huraw. My driver is Kuya Mar, my children's driver actually, when they go to school. He's a very good driver. So this is the monastery of the Saint Clair.